I just saw it and I said to myself, I gotta do it. And I'm still working at it. This is my 24th year today. You know, anytime you're on the field, it's successful. Because there are people out there that give 20 years of their life just to have one day on the field. So win or lose, it doesn't matter. If you're on the field, you've won.
And you're a master?
Yes.
What does that mean?
You have to be over 40 years old and have some experience at the games.
And hey!
All that basically means is you get a little bit lighter weight and heavyweight.
Okay.
Other than that, you're doing the same as everybody else is. It makes sure that you still have a pulse going, and it's just maybe a point of pride, but it's just a lot of fun. The guys are great. You see different guys every year. Some guys come and go, but what it is the folks are a lot of fun, and you can't beat it. It's the best way I know to spend a Saturday.
What we have here is where people who represent their various clan societies connecting who they are with their Scottish heritage. There are about 35 to 40 clans represented here at the Ligonier Highland Games. A clan organization, they're more traditional what you would expect from a clan, where the border area is mostly those families. Now, I was over in Scotland for the gathering 2009 in Edinburgh, and one of the things I found it was unique because it was the largest gathering of Scottish clans in several hundred years. We had people from Scotland coming up to us and saying, we thank you for being here. And if it wasn't for you Americans and Canadians, a lot of our Scottish heritage would be lost.